All right. So we have Bobby Frizz, a Falcon player here on the left. There, come with it. All right, cool. Got NA 10. Versus Messi. Dude, you did good. You tried. This is NA 10.
Hey, guys. Yeah, five. Messi's super, super good. Especially a snake. It's just, I knew it was going to be a hard match going in. I knew it was going to be a very hard match going in with all those C4s and everything. AZ has no Bowsers. No, we don't. Oh, Zach, yeah. Just want you to know, I told Legendary and CO Joe
that you want a money match?
Yeah, so they're going to do a tiny round robin for me.
Okay, cool.
So we're going to have another money match. What's up, Buzz? The DS brother. Thank you.
That's Ash.
That's who?
Ash.
Oh, hey, Ash. But yeah, there's two more money matches going on with me. I'm going to get a Bowser and a DK. The DK you saw earlier if you guys were watching stream. Pulse, CO Joe, and then Bowser from Legendary.
Yeah.
So wish me luck there. Snake, Bowser, and DK. We don't have those in our state, so it's going to be tough. That's why I want to money match them. I am glad I got one game at least off. I knew it was just going to be super hard against Messi. Look at that!
Wow!
Look at that! That's insane! Messi's just awesome. Just knows how to cover all his options.
Yeah.
And up.
Ooh. Oh.
Look at that. And this is a money match, by the way. Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
$5 money match.
3 out of 5.
Yep, 3 out of 5.
Messi lives for these, dude. I think he's like one of the top three in their PR right now. I think that's what Legendary was telling me. And we're taking our final match.
All right. Colorado Stadium.
That's right. Falcon going in.
Ooh.
See, that's what I was doing with Sonic. That was helping
yeah.
for. Just like keep him in the air.
Yep.
Keep him in the air as much as possible. And it was just tough.
Yeah, it was really tough.
C4 stuck on him. Up there. C4 and then Meteor. Oh,
ooh,
nice DI on back on the stage by Falcon.
So, did you know this? Did you know that C4 goes through shield?
Does it?
Yeah, he can stick you if you're shielding.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I don't remember it right now.
Yeah. Well, hopefully if you've seen them bracket, you can, you know, download.
Yeah.
Download complete.
That's another thing, too. I got a feeling I'm going to see these guys in bracket, so that's why I want to money match them and get an idea of their playstyle. And do my best tomorrow.
Ooh.
Nice knee.
Excellent.
Take it up. Cat Falcon up a stock.
Ooh, it's grabbed out of his approach. Mistimed it a little bit.
Yeah, look at that. No, Axe is currently actually playing Melee.
Melee doubles over on twitch.tv/CoSmash.
That's right. But him, Mewtwo King, and Meds are also in PM singles.
There.
There. I love that. Nice knee. Look at that. He is in. Look at that. Up two stocks. See what Falcon. Nice uppercut. Falcon coming back though. Still living at 169. Up air. Looking for the knee. No, up air, get him out. And C4's gonna take care of him with a little scythe just in case. And that's gonna take it.
Yeah.
So now we got.
Is that 1-1?
That's 1-1.
Whoops, scores were wrong. My bad, guys. This.
You have the number thing lock on?
No. Oh, maybe.
Why are you such a buster, Zach?
I don't know.
Going to Norfair.
Norfair is really... I feel like Norfair is really good for Falcon. He actually gets a lot if he just decides to platform camp. He can really force you to play his game.
That's true. I remember banning this stage because I didn't want just C4s and everything spread out.
And it's really hard. Dude, I can't see C4 on this stage. I don't know about you.
Yeah, it's hard to see. That's going to take it. So... Look at that, just flying hitboxes everywhere, the snake. So hard. I wonder like how much thinking process it takes to play snake. Like how many steps ahead you have to think.
Dude, I know, right? There are some things Messi does that like genuinely blows my mind. It's like, how did you even
know? Look at that. See, he air dodged it when he caught it, so that way when it exploded, it wouldn't hurt him, but it would've her whoever the grenade was next to. Just gives it a little bit more distance. And the Cat Falcon taking the first stock. Oh, nice power shield.
Yeah. Ooh, nice back air.
Yeah.
Wow!
Taking him in. Measuring the distance on that thing.
I've never thought about how good that move is in front
of him. Yeah, the camera.
Oh, yeah. It keeps moving.
It does.
You know what we're going to do?
Zach is fixing the camera right now. Nice knee. Up air. Oh, goes a little too deep. Regretting that one right there. Oh, I thought I was going to go for the knee on that one, but up air will take care of the stock. So this is a $5 lunch. I'm assuming it's the best of five.
Yeah, this is the best of five.
Oh, I'll try to go for the knee. Does not connect fast enough. A little too early on the tranquilizer. That's another thing you got to worry about, Snake. Snake just has so much going on. It's just, oh my god, it hurts my head. Nice knee, taking it. It's an even stocks, 1-1. Falcon can still come back from this. Snake setting up his perimeter. Nice grab. Look at that. Up air. Oh, should have waited. Just saw that Snake just had to recover and go for the knee there. A Snake just one man armor here.
Ooh.
Oh. That was unfortunate.
Smart. That was really smart.
That was smart for one side, unfortunate for the other. All right, so this is.
Oh, no. We ain't waiting.
Yeah, this is what do you call it? Match point for Bobby here. Oh, must have jumped there to get out of there. Knees knee and double knee? Are we going to go for a third one? No. But those were very nice.
So he's got sync all the way over there horizontally, but I wonder if he'll be able to convert. This is a knee.
Yeah. Oh, taking him down. Good.
So he knows that Bobby Fritz, they probably play a good bit. So Messi knows that he's probably really nice at mashing.
Yeah.
So instead of going for a sticky, he goes for a dash attack. The best thing he can get.
Oh, look at that.
Wow.
Worth it. What's really whack?
Shoot, Rush Pack.
Tell us, Rush, what's really whack?
Rush 3-part.
Everyone in chat wants to know. That trade. The reset. Oh, misses the Trank. Falcon? Oh, really, he's missing his jumps. That's the second time that's happened.
That's really weird. That's a really hard thing. Nice up throw. Need and need.
Two stocks, pretty much even. Keeping it really close. Wow. I really should start taking notes. Like, this guy knows. Or maybe they play each other a lot.
Yeah, probably play each other.
And those are always the most fun matches. Like Chip
man,
and I.
Man, if only you could rewatch this vid later.
Huh?
Before anyone else.
I know, right?
Yo, you're gonna be studying this tonight.
I'm not gonna get any sleep tonight.
Dude, in the room, you're just gonna steal
my
laptop.
And watch and watch.
Take notes on Messi.
That's right. It's insane. We miss our snake main.
Dude, right?
Tremulant.
Tremulant.
Oh, I thought he was gonna go for the Pharaoh snake right there.
And ooh, misses that.
Yeah. And up.
Ooh,
nice.
Up and up.
All right, so we are even now.
I would like to see some dash dance. Oh, not that.
Oh, good.
Oh, early already, so at least try to rack up some damage. It ain't special, it's all our match.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yes, yeah. Yeah. So, Messi. Ooh. Yeah, Messi right now playing
There you go.
Oh, wow.
He's stuck another.
Stuck into another one.
And that's going to take care of it. Mission accomplished. All right, Messi's back in the game. We are going to game 5.
That's
no, we don't want to hear chewing noises.
Can you come hit this as one game?
Yeah. Wait, where are you going to go, Zach?
Yo, what's up, guys? I'm back.
Meds, you are back. How you feeling?
I feel pretty good, man. I didn't like how that Falcon played that last block, though.
No?
No, he
SD'd once.
No, I mean, he kept trading. Like, the Snake keeps trading. And generally, you do not want to do that as a, like, against Snake. Snake will win those trades. Knee. Not a boy.
Zero to death. First stock.
Wait, is this 2-1?
It's 2-2. Oh, sorry.
Wait, why is it 2-2?
Oh, is there a money match? Yeah, $5 money match. I actually did a $5 money match with Messi before, and I lost 3-1. It was just too hard for me with Sonic.
Just I think day. I can beat this guy.
Think you can?
Yeah. Maybe.
He'll money match you if you ask him. He loves money matches.
Oh my gosh. He's not bad at all, though. No, no,
no. He's good. I guess he's like top 3 in their PR.
I would have down throw at that percent.
Oh, unfortunate. That's going to cost him. So this is looking pretty grim for Snake right now.
Dead.
Okay. Still down to stock, though. And this is game point, so no mistakes from here on out. Or not game point, but match point.
Yeah, so this Falcon, oh my gosh. Nope. I hate my words. He's being more careful with the... nice, Nair. Oh, that was a Nair. He's being more careful with Messi's grenade placements and all that stuff.
Yeah.
He's
keeping him in the air so that way he doesn't plant anything.
Yeah, basically.
That's what I was trying to do.
So you beat Knee. Why'd you? Oh, okay. He jumped into it.
All right. So, do you think Snake can come back from this?
Not really.
No, you feel that's over for Snake?
Yeah. If he gets 70%, this is done. 70%? Yeah, this is done.
And he's going to take it. Nice games from both players.